That would involve identifying the risk factors that lead the person to have another stroke. For example, controlling the person's blood pressure, diabetes, lowering the blood lipids, use of blood thinners, and correcting the unhealthy lifestyle such as smoking. All these things are able to reduce the risk factors for and prevent another stroke.